The businesses that are award recipients today did not start out to win awards. The programs and activities that we honor today are what the companies truly, truly believe in. They are part of what these businesses do on a daily basis in their business. They believe this is the way business should be done, not because it wins awards, because it wins customers. What we honor today is good business practices. These businesses would be doing these programs and activities even if there weren't any awards given out. They serve as an inspiration for all of us.
I would like to explain a little bit about the judging of the Torch Awards. While the Better Business Bureau sponsors the awards, it does not judge them. Instead, we have a panel of independent judges, many from our area colleges and universities, that provide their expertise in selecting the award recipients. As Steve said, ethical business is good business. All of our nominees, all the entering companies, and all the award recipients show it. We may be presenting trophies today, but all the companies receive other rewards as a result of their commitment to high ethical standards. These rewards include stronger customer loyalty, enhanced reputation, and greater employee commitment. All these translate into good business.
In the 100 to 999 employees category, we have first Passages Hospice. Accepting the award for Passages is Seth Gilman, who is the owner. And Seth, will you please come up while I tell guests a little bit about your business? Passages was created in 2005 as a company committed to creating a new standard in hospice services and end-of-life care. The company is dedicated to family and patient-centered care, focusing on the family's wants and needs, as well as each patient's best interest. Passages also looks at the finer details of hospice services, and they've given many, many families and patients the kind of comfort that they so dearly deserve. This is Passages.
My grandmother would be very proud. We started Passages Hospice after my grandmother went on hospice herself, and from that point on, we decided to make every effort to do for people on hospice what I thought that my grandmother deserved. We try to treat all our patients, all our vendors, everyone, the communities that we work with the utmost respect and the everything that they deserve coming from hospice. And I just want to thank the Better Business Bureau for leading by example and teaching everyone that you can really get recognized for doing the right thing. My staff, who go out from the executives down to the nurses who see their patients every day, and everyone who believes in hospice and who does the right thing in business. Thank you very much.